Good morning. Just up at the car now, grabbing all my kit. Working on the weekend as per usual for the usual friend of mine, following on from last Monday's job, which would have been last Saturday's job for me. There's one Doug fir and one, it's a conifer of some species, but bringing down those in height shouldn't be too bad, but it's been raining, so that usually means they're going to be sopping wet. So yeah, not really feeling like getting wet today, but hey ho. Yeah, then I'm off playing some paintball tomorrow. I'll record it and probably upload it as a bonus video again, like the last one. Hope you enjoy that. But yeah, gonna get my kit down and wait around, get to the job. See you there. Today's culprit is up this track. It's that conifer in the background there. Gonna take 20 feet off of that, so a good amount, but just to mitigate some of the sway in the wind, because it's not moving much now, but it's barely windy and it's still got some wind, so that's some movement, sorry. So I can only imagine what it's like when it's actually got some high winds, but should be pretty easy. Shouldn't stress my back too much. Let's get to it.
Do me time to count. That's just this year. Try and gather up a bit of a pile of the smaller ones, which I don't know where it was. This should get it down to the road from here, but as you clear a bit of the path over there. Start checking some branches. A couple more. Big tree, like, and it was like the harness was like pulling apart using big saw. Because there's no leather on the sides, anything heavy on my hips would just fold. So it just didn't do anything. There's no lumbar support. Not that that's really what they're designed for, but tree motion just accidentally does it. I'm sure it's in the design, but otherwise it's a square. I'd have fixed that, I definitely would have kept with them. Williams, yeah, so red and blue, yeah, so God, were they uncomfortable. I felt like I was going into a fairground every time I put it on. They were a luminous red and blue, and then they went pink. They eventually went pink because they just wore away. Tops now.
go. Not much of a difference, but 20 foot off, so less of a sway when it's stormy. Now I'm going to jump up that. I think it's the Doug fir up the top there and take a third off of that as well. And homebound.
Thank you.
bit of a blow up and a tip off, and we're done for the day. So it's a short video for the Monday, but I need to work. I can't change what we're getting up to. I think we're going to go out for dinner, treat my wife, maybe get some takeaway or something, but hopefully you've enjoyed your weekend and your week's off to a good start. But that's it from me. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and I shall see you in the morning.